like those sketchy ones, the way I'm feeling today. I don't want to push myself too hard and like hurt myself somehow. So, I landed a few at least. They weren't great, but I got them. So I think I'm gonna try to ollie on to some stuff and see if I can get like a high ollie. I can't grind these really because they're like just crappy wood. So this one, I guess I haven't really measured it, but to practice, I'm pretty sure this is about 12 inches or 8, 10, maybe a little more than 12 inches. This is 8 inch. So, I don't know, whatever you think. And then if I can get that, this one, which is higher, and then see how that goes. I haven't done a lot of ollies today, so I'll warm up a little bit and then I'll try it. For a second there, I didn't think I was gonna actually get up there. Whew. I think I need to take a break. I think there's a muscle in my front leg that might be hurting. So I got something accomplished today. All right, now that I've think my leg is gonna be sore tomorrow. I forgot I wanted to do like a kickflip, at least a couple, like every time I go out to skate. I don't know if my muscles can do it though right now, cause my leg is tense. But I'm gonna give it a shot. I'll take three sketchy ones. Just in case you can't tell, I'm tired. That's all I can do.